if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah, blah, blah. She had 9-10 pants in a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said, I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Cause when I asked, do you have a man, she tried to pretend. She says, no, I don't. I only have a friend. Having a friend, could it be no crime? Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah, blah, blah that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar. Spent a lot of time so we can build a relationship. But some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. After this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she was alone. I call every day to see how she was doing every time that I call her. To see something was brewing. I call the rumors, I picked up and then I call again. I said, yo, who is that? My way to see my baby doll, I was having a say. Arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? He told me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was.